that's my, I'm gonna add a little bit of soap to this little, it comes, this is standard soap. So this is about 10 milliliters of it. This is actually 30 milliliters, so about 30 milliliters. I hope this comes out because I don't want this stuff to go in. Alright, and then I have, so it's ready to go, right? So this is so this is my soap with the sodium iodide. Now when I pour in the hydrogen peroxide, I should see this stuff decompose, and we should see rapid production of oxygen built into the foam. You know, I see a lot of you guys measuring like this, and that's a good starting point, but you always want to set it down like this, right? And I'm not worried about exact proportions. So, all right, let's see what happens. Oh, slow down. Do you see that? See this?
It's really hot.
See this stuff coming out?